All in ass. But I'm not mixing gas, unfortunately.
Oh. Little fake oppo thing? I don't even know. Come on, triple in! Yes! Oh! Oh. I'm a triple
quad.
Oh,
no.
Oh, rip. Hey guys, welcome back to another video on the channel. I'm here with Hollywood. We are on MX Sim, dude.
You all ready to watch us throw our PCs out the window?
I haven't played this game in a long time, so...
Hey, can you see all my stuff?
I can't see your gear, because I never downloaded it, but...
Oh my.
It's not a big deal. We'll get all the kinks out if you guys like watching the MX Sim videos. But let's...
Oh, I'm already in a fence.
Oh, rip! I'm on a KX125 on Supercross.
Why?
Because why not?
Why'd you get on the 125? Oh, dude, I didn't think I was going to be able to triple that.
Oh, so, okay, rip.
In MX Sim, you know how you got to like kind of lean back a little more? You tend to endo more in MX Sim is basically what I'm trying to say.
Yeah. You have to like lean forward to lean back, right?
Yeah.
Or something like that. I don't know. I haven't played in.
Well, you gotta like lean back off the faces, and on in MX bikes you don't really have to do that as much.
Oh, rip.
Dude, I can't even make one section. This is absolute hell.
Rip! I just murdered myself. Okay, where are you at?
I'm gonna. Oh, I was like, you're probably way in front of me. You're like barely in front of me. We're both doing horrible. Ugh.
Oh, rip! I tried getting that triple and it failed.
Really? Did you almost get it?
Yeah.
I got it.
You know, this is where I'm gonna struggle, right here. I've always struggled in the whoops. Something's wrong with my camera. It's like jerky. I don't know if it's me, or maybe, I don't know if you guys notice it too, but it's like, every time I like lean back, I feel like it's jerking me.
Lean back. Lean back.
I might have to have you tell me your graphics settings. Do you notice it?
Me?
Yeah.
I'm in third person, so it's probably different.
Oh, rip! Yeah, every time I get kicked a little bit, it like...
I don't know, bro. I just turned my graphics like literally to the max. It's probably not the best. Bike looks crispy though, bro. Bike looks super crispy.
Rip, dude, this is... I'm having a hard time right now.
I'm having a hard time. Oh, down in the dirt!
Kids down in the sand.
Did you set up the buttons on your controller so you can spectate me?
I have it set up on my keyboard somewhere. Wait, let me find it. Sorry, guys. I'm a noob. Okay, I think it's this.
This is a test.
I guess I don't know what it is.
Set it real quick. Set away, because that's something I love about Sim. You're able to get better footage that way, specking.
Previous bike and next bike.
Yeah,
okay.
Next bike and previous bike.
Okay. Let's see if it works. It doesn't work.
Try doing it backwards. Sometimes it's backwards.
It doesn't work at all. Like, I'm pressing both all and spamming them right now. Someone help. Okay, I just front flipped.
Okay. What you gotta do, type in the chat. Type slash, what is it?
Come on, triple in. Oh, rip. Okay, what? Type what?
Let me think real quick. I know it.
Yeah, guys, don't forget to let us know in the comments if you want us to do some more Sim content and maybe a game of bikes in Sim, or game of bike in Sim. That might be kind of cool.
Game of bike would be interesting.
Yeah. But we gotta get a little better at the game, probably, but...
Okay, type in server.
Oh, almost tripled on. Rip. Okay, type...
No, that's not it. What the fuck? Oh, got it. / toggle spy.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah, I remember that too from back in the day. That's...
Cool. Toggle spot. You guys are learning stuff today. Let me try it now.
We are learning. We're learning today.
Okay, Cole, cut the track. What the fuck? We got to restart now, buddy.
Oh,
I was like, okay, we got it to work, and kid cut the track. Restart, request a restart. There we go. Alright guys, let's get into it, okay? We're 5 minutes into this. You probably won't see all that, yeah, it's Delb SX on a KX125, and your boy, let's see what he's on. It's not working. Are you in?
Got it.
What was wrong?
Restart. I got it now.
What was wrong?
When I was trying to do the spectate thing, I accidentally put myself into spectating mode.
Oh, rip. How did you even do that?
I don't know, bro. I must have typed a command or something.
All right, there we go. Now you're in here with me. This is Hollywood on his gas, and I'm on my Kawasaki 125 that doesn't exist. It's 2022.
Whole shot.
No wonder, you're on a 450, aren't you? RIP! Whoa! What did you do that for?
I didn't mean to, bro. I'm just trying to stay up.
Okay, really? Kid did that on purpose, guys. Yeah, like we said in the last video, Kid is a dirty rider.
Dude, it's so much easier to clean people out in MXM.
Oh, because
the bikes collide so much harder. Like, there's no give.
On this.
Oh, I'm down in the dirt.
Dude, on this bike, I have... Oh, wait, never mind, I don't. We need to get you a bar pad for your new bars. It looks dumb. Kid has pro-dipper bars.
It's just like stretched out.
Okay. Let's ride together. RIP! Help! Okay. I'm so bad. It's
down
not...
Down in the dirt?
Down in the dirt.
Oh, I like the pipe on that KX, bro. It's kind of dope.
Oh, you can actually see it?
Yeah, it's got a Scalvini.
Yeah, baby. Okay, come here. Sorry, I'm having trouble, Cerny. What was that? Okay, want to see the line here? The beginner line that I found out?
Alright, let's see it.
Oh, RIP!
Right, ace the double.
I was going to double triple.
Just roll the wrist.
I was going to double triple, but I...
I tripled on like a man.
Have you gotten it once?
Oh, yet? You cannot clear that triple. Oh, my God. Nobles is down in the whoops!
God dang it. This is really bad, boys. We have to get a little better at this game if you want us to play more.
Oh, I'm ripping through the whoops. Oh!
Yeah, it doesn't sound like it. It sounds like you're going pretty slow.
You know why, bro? The gas still has the maxes on it.
Oh, rip. I still have the stock wheels on mine.
Oh, that's horrible. Lego wheels on the fucking KX. I seen them, and when we did the whole shot, I was like, this is ugly.
Oh! Almost died. Did you see that toss? A little grease out.
I'm gonna toss it.
Oh, dude, rip. What is that? What just happened?
Dude, I can't catch up, Noves. I'm so bad at this game. So, it's like... I don't know, bro. I just...
Oh, I'm in the fence! Let's take a look at Cole here. Oh, dude, why is it so laggy? Look at him. He's ripping! Big body Cole. Hey, wait for me. Wait, I'm stuck in the fence, help me out. Cole, help.
How do I do that? Just back up.
Okay, sorry boys, okay. Let's get into this. Where you at? Time to put some ketchup?
Mustard?
Mustard!
We went, yours. Oh, you're ghosted right now because you were AFK for so long.
Oh.
I'm on you though.
No, you're AFK now too. Dude, I'm getting so sketchy right now. Where are you at?
Trying to...
Rip?
Just honestly, if I'm being honest, what I'm doing right now is just trying to make it through a rhythm section.
Oh, man.
Oh! Oh!
Sounds like you're doing pretty good right now.
Oh! Oh!
What happened?
Oh! I didn't go legs off!
Come on,
that's
triple.
So exciting. Oh, I'm OT!
What happened?
Over to bars.
Or bar to bar?
Over. Dude, this game, I'm kind of getting it, but like, God.
This might be hard to watch. We might have to be playing a motocross track. I don't know why we decided Supercross for the first time playing.
No, I think this is perfect. I think the struggle is what... Hey, wait up for me for a minute. I'm way behind. I'm like two sections behind you right now.
Wait, I'm ripping though.
Next time you crash.
I'm casing the triple, aren't I? Nope, I'm good. I'm just gonna try not to crash, really. I don't
remember how it was so fast in this game. It doesn't make sense to me anymore.
I just did like a freaking beginner line if I've ever seen one. Look at him back there, he's railing!
Dude, I'm legs off hard.
Okay, I'm gonna crash, aren't I? Nope, I'm railing. We need to learn how to do Max E-Road on this. People might like that.
I know how to do E-Road on Sim.
Okay. We'll do that for the next video, maybe. Oh, rip!
It'll be horrible, bro. Max E-Road on Sim. Honestly, bro, Sim E-Road's getting kind of good.
Oh, legs off. Okay, where's the boy at? Okay, he's invisible. Oh, he's not. Why is it so laggy when I watch you? I have to watch you in third person or it looks laggy. That's fine.
It's because I'm a third person rider.
I'm gonna wait for Cole to catch up here in his Gibo Bonk gear. Oh, look at that 6D though. That thing is sick. You probably can't even see my helmet, which is kind of funny. Can you see my gear?
I can't see anything except the bike.
Do you have black wheels? Rip his endoing. Okay, going back to my character now.
Oh!
Did you hit me?
Down in the dirt.
Oh, I almost tripled on.
I'll get the triple on right now, spec me.
Okay, wait. I'm watching.
Wait, Nobs, don't look yet. Bad shit's happening, Nobs.
Oh,
look
rip.
Away.
I looked away from my screen for just a second, and I'm way over here. Where's this man's at? Should I try playing in third? No, I can do it. I don't think I can do it. The bike looks sick, though. Boys, look at this bike. While I'm laying down on the ground. Okay. Oh, rip! I just heard you flying. Wait, hold on. Wait for me, boy. You made me wait for you. Dude, are you ripping or what? Kid is hauling.
Hauling ass. But I'm not mixing gas, unfortunately.
Little fake oppo thing? I don't even know. Come on, triple in! Yes! Oh!
Oh.
I'm a triple
no.
Oh, rip. Did you see me triple quad almost? I'm getting that next lap. Rip, I'm swapping. Rip!
I got the triple quad last lap.
Well, you're on a 250F.
Oh!
Does anyone know how to download shaders in this game? Because, boy, I need it.
Dude, honestly, game looks pretty good. I'm not gonna lie. I don't have any shaders. Are you playing on your fucking laptop, Nobs?
It looks like I am. What do you guys think? I think it looks pretty bad right now because I might not have the graphics totally maxed out.
Max them out. You can take it.
I can take it. Okay, how do I do it? Show me. You heard it here, boys. Holloway just got hollow shotted by a YZ125. Oh my god!
You seen that?
Yeah. Rip, I'm so bad. I might have to restart to get some of that stuff, huh? Like, actually restart.
That's probably what you have to do. Like, restart the game.
Rip. I was... Oh, man. Feeling myself. You should get this... You should ride this freaking KTM 125. Or Cowie 125. Rip, dude.
Go bad, bro. It's like I need to grab another gear or something. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm such a goon.
Just hold her wide. That's what I do.
Do you use the clutch?
No.
No?
No, I don't. No, I don't. I use the clutch when I'm, like, going really slow. Like right here?
Oh, I use the clutch a little bit.
Do you sit down a lot?
No.
Corners. Standing up all the time?
Yeah, corners I stand up. Just kidding, I sit down in corners, but...
Oh my god! We need to call the Alpine Star Medics after that one. That was brutal, my boys. Here comes Hollywood. Little speck? Okay, rib. I thought he was gonna toss it for the boys. Look at that bike! That thing is sick! God damn! You see that bike though, boy?
I'm gonna get the triple quad for you.
Wait, I'm watching. Why do you look so big? Why does your... Okay, rip. The stock guy looks mega.
Yeah, I was thinking the same thing. When you were sitting next to me, I'm like, damn, you a thick boy!
Thick boy! Oh, hey, watch this line. Watch this line.
Wop.
Oh, rip, I messed it up.
Okay.
I messed it up.
You're
the one time.
You're so bad.
No, the one time, literally, you're watching, I messed up. I hit that section good every time.
I don't ever hit any section good.
Oh, rip, I'm swapping. Oh, rip. Do you take inside after this, or do you take outside?
When I was fast, I would go outside, and I think it's a quad in, but I'm slow now, so I just do whatever I get lined up for when I'm swapping up into the corner and trying to make my way up there.
I tried tripling in, but your boy's not that good right now, boys. Okay, I'm gonna try a different line that's not the main line here.
Lap.
Just literally double to that whole section. I feel like a beginner. Rip me.
I just can't stay straight. I like get wobbly and just fly off the track.
Come on, I want to get this triple. Oh, I got it. Thank God. Okay. Oh, rip. I like how we are struggling on probably the easiest supercross track in the video game.
Dude, I used to rip on this track. I'm such a goon now. What happened to this?
Oh, no help. My whip came back on me. Look at Hollywood. Oh my god, what was that air hump? I love to see it.
That's
God dang it, I wadded in the whoops. Okay, let me do a couple more laps. I'm gonna end this video and we're gonna do another MX Bikes video or MX Sim video. What happened? Why'd you go invisible? Oh, I just scrubbed that hard! Rip in the chat, boys.
I hate this game. I hate this game.
You do? I like it. It's fun.
Hey! Yes, break tap.
What other tracks should we play?
You want to do something supercross or motocross?
We did a supercross, so let's do motocross after this.
Alright, I'm gonna send you one of my tracks.
Okay, do one that's easy for a 125, because that's what I'm gonna be riding.
Easy for a 125.
That one that you were playing earlier looks fun, but I don't know if I can do it on 125, I don't know.
Oh, dude, I got a badass fucking track!
Okay.
Dude, I got a badass fucking track. Oops. Okay, I'm gonna send you it.
Alright guys, I'm gonna end the video there. Hopefully you enjoyed. If you did, don't forget to hit that like button, smash it up for me. Don't forget to subscribe for sure, man. And if you wanna see more MX Bikes content or MX Sim content, definitely leave a comment on what you like. We're definitely gonna be doing both, so I'm definitely gonna feel for the game again, so I wanna play a little bit more. But yeah, we'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.